Hey guys, I just wanted to check back in with you. I just finished up challenge number 12 in the Python challenge, video series I've been doing, and it had us go through like different evils, evil1.jpg, evil2.jpg, and the GFX version of that, which is what we like parse through the data and all. And there were other ones like evil2.jpg, evil3.jpg, and evil4.jpg. And I saved a copy of them and I was kind of playing with them. As you know, there's evil3.jpg that said like no more evils, the evil2.jpg that had like not jpeg.gfx, and that's how we got to the GFX file. But there was this weird one, evil4.jpg, that was corrupt. And when I was playing with it a little bit more, I was playing with it after the video because I wanted to look through more of the JPEG files to see if there were any other hints that I missed out on, like, during the video, and while I was trying to go through the challenge. So Evil 2 and like, Evil 3 are still pretty much nothing. But it was weird when I got to Evil 4, because the image module in Python couldn't open it, of course, because it's corrupt. So I tried to open it up with Python. And when I did, I opened it up like a regular, like, Python file. And when I read from it, I got this weird thing in plain text. Bert is evil, go back. I don't know what that means, but I thought it might be interesting, for one thing, to you guys, and I don't know, what if it would come in handy, like, later in the Python challenge or anything. So, yeah, it's weird, because I had it in my desktop here, and I never opened it up when I should have. It was evil4.jpg, because it's legit plain text. Bert is evil, go back. There is no JPEG, there is no image to it, it's just Bert is evil. And I'm speechless at that. I don't know what it means, but I mean, we got Evil 2, we got Evil 3, and all of a sudden Evil 4 is this cryptic message of Bert is evil, go back. I don't know if Bert is like the guy dealing the cards in the evil picture in like challenge number 12, or what go back means, or like go back to the challenge after I solved it, but I mean, here it is. Bert is evil, go back. It's in our evil4.jpg file. Take from it what you will. That's all I've got for you. thanks for watching, guys. Oh, maybe you can piece this together more than I can, but this is it. Bert is evil, go back.